I think myself, it's my opinion, that the British Army that went overseas in August 1914 was up till then the finest army the world has ever seen. Surely we proved it in 1914, in the winter of 1914-15. Huh? And we weren't living actually in the sense of the word. It was just punishment.
I woke up at night sometimes drenched in sweat because I saw the eyes of my fallen adversary, the enemy, and I tried to convince myself what would have happened to me if I wouldn't have been quicker than he, what would have happened to me if I wouldn't have thrust my bayonet first into his head.
War is a calculation and a condone slaughter of human beings.
What was it that we soldiers stabbed each other, strangled each other, went for each other like mad dogs? What was it that we, who had nothing against them personally, fought with them to the very end in death?
We came from all over the world, the innocent, the arrogant, and the brave. We thought the war was to be our rite of passage, a grand adventure that would make us all equal in our quest for glory. But instead of adventure, we found fear. And in war, the only true equalizer is death.
We are civilized people after all. But I felt that the culture we boasted so much about is only a very thin lacquer which chips off the very moment we come in contact with cruel things like real war. To fire at each other from a distance, to drop bombs is something impersonal. But to see each other's white in the eyes and then to run with a bayonet against a man, that was against my conception and against my inner feeling.